Welcome to the Finale Day of the Paris Pride 45 Beach Institute in association with the Boston Jones and powered by Pinnacle Dreams. A very special thank you goes to our hospitality and medical partners, the Hyatt Boarding and the Gardena Group, Good Times Partners, Infrastructure Partner, Staff Partner, Videocom, PR Partner, Inspirations, Mrs. Musaw Kamali, Style Partner, Audio Broadcast, Radio Partner, 91.1 FM, Radio City, Online Partner, Casting Partner, Yatra, Plastics Partner, IMD, Head and Makeup Partner, Chaturvedasa, Outdoor Partner, Sixth Element, Production Partner, Green Merchants Incorporated, Last but not the least, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Stock Merchant Company production. Known for her designs worldwide and based in the city of Chaur in Kolkata, designer Jaya Mishra showcases the gamut of statues evening wear of a heritage village of women's clothing this evening. Jaya Mishra is fitted to speak of Kolkata's legendary romance with passion and mind. It talks about going Bohemian with her new line of apparel. Inspiration has been taken from Bohemian lifestyle, says she. In the modern usage, the term Bohemian is applied to people who are not and live unconventional, usually by artistic lives. Aspects of Bohemian fashion reflected the lifestyle itself. They are open-minded, carefree, and fun-loving people, which are clearly reflected in this collection. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting John Mishra. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, working for Jaya Mishra, Miss United Continent India 2013 in the Silver. Miss India Earth 2013, Sevita Junipala. This is the festival 2013, 16 Ghana. Also working for Jaya Miss India International 2013, Goodley Greenwald. Put your hands together for a lucky moment. Ladies and gentlemen, it's not that say, the studio, Joe. Somebody from gorgeous Gail Silva, Sobita Vipala, Susana, and Gurley Nova. They have a company. It is exactly the service that I have connected to this Lord has been directed and filled out by your truth. Father, I will already express a thank you to Sandra G. on the festival. Sandra G. has made the heart of God, not because you are not a young man, but you are a creature, and also the desire of the people. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.